Uka chaka, uka, uka, uka chaka, uka, uka, uka chaka, uka, uka, uka chaka, uka, uka.
I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me. Girl, you just don't realize what you do to me. When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know everything's alright. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're.
Baby, you alright? It's gonna be okay. Dr. Luce is gonna help you.
Oh, hey. Hey, Doc. How you doing, man?
Yeah, how's it going?
Is she gonna live?
Well, the way I see it, she probably has about a week to live, you know, at the most. After that, we'll probably put the plug on her and put her away. Yeah,
what
I mean,
put a plug.
Her condition is severe, it's getting worse by the day.
It's my wife, though.
No, I understand. Matter of fact, can you please at least have a mumble with her, please? I think we need to go.
Baby, I have to be back to you. It's gonna be okay.
Good, man. I need you to get out of here, all right?
Oh my God, can't believe it.
Who is this?
Wife. Yeah, Dr. Mitchell. Yeah, I know. I got something to tell you, honey. Today I got diagnosed with cancer. Yeah, I know. I don't know how it could happen. I just did. I don't know. Okay. Well, I got called in today and they had my MRI results and they told me then. Oh, okay. Okay. I'll talk to you soon as I get home. All right, I gotta do some more work. All right. Love you too. Bye. Schedule.